the four fastest qualifiers for tonight's first annual Kenny Simpson Memorial Race. On the pole will be the 98 out of Bedford, Indiana. That's Dusty Chapman alongside. Also out of Bedford, Indiana, the King car. That'll be Ray Gotze. Row two, the 89 is Steve Barnett out of Franklin, Indiana. And your fast qualifier of the night, the 96 out of Bloomington, Indiana. It'll be Don Hobbs. Six laps. The four fastest qualifiers. The winner starts on the pole of the $6,000 to win Kenny Simpson Memorial here tonight. $250 came from Joe Elliott out of Bedford, Indiana. Great longtime family friend of the Simpsons. And Barnett and Hobbs get together in turn four. That'll cost him. Dusty Chapman with the lead. The other $250 came from promoter Rod Williams. So $500 on the line of the winner and a starting spot on the pole here tonight of the first Kenny Simpson Memorial here at Brownstown Speedway. And Dusty Chapman has the lead in 98. Gotze works the outside. Again, this is six laps. They head down the back straightaway. The finishing order that'll make up the first two rows of the 100-lap event here tonight. Coming up in a little bit, Chapman, Gotze out at turn number four. A pair of Rayburn cars. The Coyote Racing clutches 98. And the King's distributor Rayburn of Ray Gotze at a turn three. They're halfway as they work lap four. Out of turn four, two to go in the dash. Always a special event here at Brownstown Speedway over the years. The four-car dash as they come out at turn number two. And Gotze works the outside of Chapman to go side by side. The battle for the pole to the Kenny Simpson Memorial at a turn number four down the straightaway. And Gotze will take the lead. Ray Gotze takes the lead as they get the white flag. Chapman will battle back on the bottom out of turn number two. Hobbs runs in third. Barnett is fourth, but they're well behind the battle with the top two. And Ray Gotze is going to be on the pole for the first Kenny Simpson Memorial here tonight and gets a $500 bonus as well. Dusty Chapman will finish second. Don Hobbs third. And Steve Barnett finishes in fourth.